Here's another variation of the turn onto the side technique. This one ends a little bit differently. Let's take a look at the details. Brad turns onto his side, right hand grabs Roy's pants. He moves his hips to the right, and then he inserts his left knee underneath Roy's leg, as well as takes his left hand and grabs Roy's right ankle. He places his right hand on Roy's ribs, pushes him up into the air, and then throws his right leg over top of Roy's left, pushing his knee down to the ground, and then finishing with a nice heel hook.